Welcome to Montreal. Welcome to Flyers Hockey here on the Video Game Network Power 5, NBC Sports Philadelphia, and the NHL on NBC. Brandon G here from the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. The Flyers, the Canadiens, Flyers are in first place in the Metropolitan Division and look to try to take on the Canadiens here tonight and put another win into the win column. Flyers beat the Senators in the last game. They won it by the score of 4-1. Ryan Boris is trying to get on board with his goal number 53 in this game. We'll see if he can do it. Tries to become the first Flyer to get 100 points here. And then Al Montoya, who has played 12 games, he is 3-9 with 3.43 goals against average. Ready for the face-off, as you see Brian Elliott, 15-6, with 2.42 goals against, 2 shutouts this season. And we are ready for the Bell Center in Canada. And we got the what? With it, gets it on to Leckin, in on the team, and Morrison takes it away, but intercepted by Green. Here's Weber. Weber moving up. Weber, the shot saved, made by Brian Elliott. Here comes the Flyers. Gossespierre to the right side. Gossespierre with the shot saved, Montoya, and he'll cover up. Flyers 8-1-1 in their last 10. Voracek with it, wrapped, trying to shoot it on the side, missed it. And here comes Lehtinen for the Canadiens. Lehtinen with the puzzle, Todorovic, the shot, they move. By Elliott, here's Ryan Morrison. Morrison moving on up, Morrison. Around, save made by Montoya. They cover up for the face-off. Morrison leading the team with 93 points. He has 52 goals on the season. Montreal 45-2 in their last 10. Let's see what it means. Moves up, back to Nielsen. Lost the puck, and here's Claude Giroux. Giroux lost the skate and just swipe it down, but the Canadiens get possession. Giroux's gonna have to get another stick, and he does. It's accepted by the Flyers. Here's Matt Reed. Reed gets it to Gudas on the Couturier with the shot, save another shot, they score! It got right at the Montoya, and they're gonna get this one to Matt Reed. The Flyers lead it 1-0 here in the opening period. 9 goals in the season for Matt Reed. Got the rebound, got it right under Montoya. That puck just went right in the net. Again, Montoya has not seen a lot of action this season. Gets that one in there.
Scored by number 24, Matt Reed.
Lee picking up the goal.
And by number 3, Radko Gudas.
There's Hope Lawton. Lawton on the connection. Gudas with it. On the Lawton. Intercepted. Here's Shaw. Shaw lost the puck. And here comes Wide. And what a penalty. The Flyers will get a power play here. First period. In the back, they get a slash, and the refs are going to call that every time.
Montreal penalty to number 65. Andrew Shaw.
Richard McDonald on the stand high. This is intercepted by the Canadiens. Flyers trying to keep it near the zone, and they do. Here's Voracek. Voracek gets the puck back in the shot up high. That shot was up high, and that puck is going back into the Flyers zone. There's McDonald. There's Brian Morrison. Morrison, nice puck skills. Morrison stops, turns, waits. McDonald on the Sanheim. Sanheim, Wade shoots one, save Montoya. Rebound, puck still loose. And Osmer will clear. Here comes Sanheim, who skates on up. Voracek with it, is Claude Giroux. On the Voracek. Voracek is hit. Is Giroux on a Couturier, and a shot saved by Montoya. Bryce keep it back. Sanheim with the shot, puck scrambling around. And Montoya is covering it up. Guys in home was with Tampa Bay last season. Looked up in the free agency from the Lightning. If guys are scared of connect me, lost it. And a couple of package to the Flyers' own. Here's connect me. Moves with the puck. One of the Couturier. That's a spare. The shot! Oh, saved made by Montoya. And the puck is scrambling all the way down. Here's that's a spare to Toporov. Toporov to Couturier. Toporov the shot. Saved Montoya. Gets it back to Couturier. Back to Konechny. The that's a spare shot of the block. Here goes Weber. Toporov. And Konechny is at the Simmons and offside on the play. Brian Morrison, top spinning hit. Morrison, this is a Shaw, another offside. Six Imperial 1 is Nolan Patrick. Patrick to Lucero, the shot saved. They rebound, puck to the ground, and they score! And they're going to give it to Nolan Patrick. Flyers on top, 2-0 here in the first period. Fifth goal of the season. The Flyers taking it to the Canadiens early. Nice rebound. Montoya's had his struggles with the rebounds early on. And he gets that in the net. And the Flyers are winning early.
Philadelphia goal.
And then Manning.
Scored by number 19.
Taken away by the Canadiens. Canadiens pick up the moves. Out in front. Gets the pass. Back to Lehkonen. Back to this. A shot. Save. Elliott. They cover up. Elliott has been hot behind the fight this season. Flyers with 11 shots to Canadiens 3. Sends it around. Intercepted by the Flyers is McDonald. He's got some speed. Here is his chest. Here goes the Canadiens now with it. Intercepted by Nolan Patrick. Here's Laterra. Laterra. Shot one. Saved Montoya. He's doing for the Canadiens. Looking away for a second, but the Canadiens get it back. Now intercepted by the Flyers. Flyers keep it in the offensive zone. Here's Lawton. He is checked. Gets the puck back. Gets it to McDonald. McDonald. Checked into the board. On to Sanheim. Back to McDonald. To Sanheim. Back to McDonald. Here's Lawton with the shot. And he hit it wide. Flyers have to move back. They don't want to get offside. is Knight. McDonald. Two Canadians fell down. It's Konechny, the 2-on-5 for a second play. Got their line change. So here comes the Canadians. Flyers have not made a line change yet. Canadians with some room out in front. And Byron couldn't handle that one clearly. Here's Byron again out in front. That shot was deflected. Here's Kopitar. A penalty call on the Canadians. It will be another power play for the Flyers. The Flyers try to break this one open here in the first period. Andrew Shaw will go for hooking. Flyers on a power play. Giroux with the shot. Rebound. The board check. Missed it. Here come the Flyers again. Morrison waiting. Morrison has the pass. Oh, he had board check. And he just missed. Opportunity for the Flyers, but they missed there. It's got to spare. On the board check. Here's Morrison. Morrison has the speed. Nice go up. Morrison. A shot saved by Toya. Morrison behind the net. Flyers, some opportunities here, a lot of missed chances. Here's Morrison. He'll shoot one. That shot was blocked, and out from the clear. Elliott will give it to Giroux. Flyers trying to get some numbers up, and they do. Line change for the Flyers. On the Gossett spare. The shot, save, rebound. Giroux was there, but it was the puck was a little too high for him to bat it down. Now the puck is sit back down the board. Now the Flyer in again. But they're so quick to get the puck right into Canadian zone. Here's the Couturier to stand high. He'll fire. That one is high. Here's the Couturier. Here's a shot blocked by a Canadian. Simmons with it. They give it to Sanheim. Back to Couturier. The board check. Here's Sanheim. Fire. Save Montoya. Rebound. And here come the Canadians. Get back down. Here's Sanheim. On the Konechny. Konechny. The Couturier. Back to Konechny. The shot. Miss Montoya out in front of Konechny again. He scores! A power play goal for the Flyers. And they lead it 3-0 here in the first period. Ninth goal for Konechny. And the Flyers taking it to the Canadiens here in the first period. Well, Montoya, he's a rookie goalie. This crowd right now is in shock. 3 goals here in the first period. And the Flyers looking for more. Travis Konechny, assisted by number 17, Wayne Simmons. Here's the rule and another penalty. Wow. That was going to be a screen, and that's going to be another, it's going to be a hook. So the Flyers, another power play here in the first period. Montreal penalty to number 25. Got to fade to Simmons, that shot is up high. 13 minutes, 1 second. And this one is played all the way down. Kopitar. On the Konechny is Wayne Simmons. Flyers had to stay on side, they do. It's got to spare the shot, Montoya with the save. Another one out in front. That shot was blocked. Here goes Konechny. Back to Kopitar. The Simmons. Kopitar will fire. Save. They rebound. Konechny scores! Another power play goal. Travis Konechny. It is 4-0 Flyers here in the first period. 6:24 to go. It's Konechny's second goal tonight. Wow. If you're Montreal, it might be time for a goalie change. They Bell putting it to the Canadiens here in the first period.
Philadelphia's goal is 10th of the season, scored on the power play by number 11.
They're still looking for more. Flyers again moving up. 5:55 to go.
13 minutes, 36 seconds.
On the low and the shot, save made. Here's Reed. Reed with the puck. After Lawton, save made. Connecting. Will they get almost at the hat trick? Almost with the hat trick. And here's Tuxley on to Nielsen. Nielsen. Shot saved made by Elliott. Here's Hinsky again. Here's Nielsen the shot. Elliott catches it with his glove. Coming off of the face off.
Fans, now you can support the team in style. Visit our team store for all the latest styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and other collectibles.
Face off in the Flyer zone. Here's a wise connecting, looking for the hat trick. It's Tuckley for the Canadiens. Here's a chance. That shot was fed wide, and here come the Flyers. It's Konechny again. Getting some ice time here. Konechny holds on, gives it to Lawton. Lawton out to Wise. Here's Manning. Manning gets it to Wise. Wise still behind the net, intercepted by the Canadiens. There goes Shaw. Shaw moves up. Shaw waits. Shot. That one was blocked. Here comes Lawton. Lawton with it. Lawton out in front. Montoya with the save.
The clock's going bigger, and the time is running out to get your 50-50 tickets for the grand prize tonight. We'll make that draw in the third period.
Control it. Here's Sarah Lefler. Sarah kept getting the name pronounced wrong. Here's a shot, save made by Elliott. They put in on the out in front of Truant. Truant. And he is passing around. Here goes Patrick. 118 here in the first. Dan Hyde trying to keep it on side there.
In the first period.
Knight. Knight. And McDonald. Back to Lethra. Lethra. 28 seconds to go. Here's Dawson on to Mitchell. Mitchell moves in with the puck. Mitchell gets it back to Dawson. Lost it for a second. Elliott covers. And he had the face off. Six seconds to go. Plays one more rush here. And that'll do it. Flyers score four goals here in the first period. And they have a 4-0 edge against the Canadiens at the end of one. Flyers on fire here in the first period. Trying to keep that fire going heading into the second. We'll be back. Back second period of play. Flyers with 22 shots to the Canadiens 6. Throwing on a Padarecki. Here's Weber. Weber with it. A shot! With the puck. Morrison around. looking at it, taken away by Green. Here come the Canadians. Here's Weber. Throwing shot hit Elliott. Now the Canadians have some room. They get the puck. Uh-oh, here's the steal. Canadians with numbers. Excuse me. Power tougher. Here's a shot save made. Canadians are going the other way. Face off coming in to the Flyers. I apologize for that. Clutzy gets the puck back and intercepted by Reed. And the puck goes into Canadian zone. There's Jeff Harrelson with it, but the Flyers have it now. Let's do this. It is knocked down. The puck goes toward the Flyers in a race for the puck. Reedus gets it just in time. Now here comes Matt Reed. Reed. Check. Reed. We have a penalty. This time is Alzner. The Flyers, who have had successful power play tonight, a cross-checking call. Flyers will have another power play, and it's 2-for-3 tonight.
Montreal penalty to number 22, Carl Alzner.
Sam High, the fire on a save by Montoya. He wound up with that one, and Montoya caught that. Face off one by the Flyers. Sam High will fire. That shot goes wide. Here goes Morrison. Back to Sam High. The Jerome Morrison. The might was out of one, wasn't Morrison. Morrison check, still hanging on to the puck. Oh, what a strong guy he is. And Montreal will clear it. Here's Brian Morrison. Morrison got a puck checked away, but he was knocked down by Morrison. He frees the puck. Morrison around the neck, gets it to try to center it. The Voracek miss. Here's Giroux. Back to Voracek. Voracek to Giroux. Voracek. Back to put the ball. Back to Morrison. Not in front. Save made by Montoya. Puck still loose. Giroux took the shot. And a save. They drew it. Get it, Montoya, with the save. Oh, a couple of opportunities. And Montoya is throwing the Flyers. Spader, Simmons, who scores! A power play for Wayne Simmons. Flyers lead 5-0 here in the second. Wow. Goal number 19 for Simmons. They fired that one point blank. That's all Flyers here tonight. Gary Price will come into the game. Right now, it looks like the damage might have already been done.
Philadelphia goal scored on the power play by number 17, Wayne Simmons.
And she will move the puck down to the Flyers in. Konechny, it was Dudas. Manning, Konechny, going to Lawton. And here's Wise. Wise moving up. Wise with some numbers. Wise stops. Gets it out in front. And here's Wise again. Wise with it. Gets him on the Kudus. Here's Wise. Trying to go around and hit the neck, looking for the hat trick. And Montoya gets a save. By his bench, having a little fun. 5-0 here in the second period for the Flyers. Wayne Simmons getting the goal on the power play. Flyers control the faceoff. There's Knight. On to Sanheim, the Knight out at four, puck still loose. Lethbra has it, now he gets it back. Lethbra on to McDonald, out in front, the Knight. Knight still retrieving the puck, that's got it, a save by Carey Price. Well, here come the Canadiens. Here's out in front, the Shaw, they score. The Shaw gets the Canadiens on the board. 5-1 now here in the second period. Nathan Shaw, and that was 14th of the season. That was a nice pass. And we had Elliott beaten, and Canadiens on the board. Again, Flyers being a little sloppy here, even though they have a 5-1 edge. But as quick as the Flyers score, another chance for the Flyers, as I was saying. The Flyers, the Canadiens could score quick too. It's Pacioretty, a shot, saved made by Elliott. Out in front, the draw back to Arlington, who fires, save, puck still out in front. Sanheim gets it for the Flyers. Flyers got to be careful here. Here comes the Flyers now, taking the puck is loose, and the Canadiens in. Here comes the Canadiens. Pacioretty moving in with the shot, and it was wide. Pacioretty gets it back. Out of front of left. Now the Flyers with it. Canadiens having some momentum here. Here's the Fourier moving in. Oh, it hit iron! Flyers with it again. Reed to ruin the shot. Save made Couturier behind the net. Couturier moving around. Couturier gets it to Reed. He'll fire. That shot was blocked. Couturier getting another shot. To ruin the chance. And the killer finishes. Here's Couturier. And it's taken away by the one. Here comes Montreal. Montreal moving up top. Lekkinen. Waiting, sends it behind, it's Finn on the Winko, on the Lekkinen, on the Daniel, back to Franco, it's Finn, to Mitchell, lost it to his man, good as still his reach. 8:16 to go, Mitchell with it, and here come the Canadiens. It's a 2-on-3, it's sent around. Here's Ben. And Gudas has it. And now sends it to Lawton. Lawton with it. And Lawton has it at the left wing. Goss is fair. Back to connect, looking for the hat trick. And missed it out in front. And here comes Byron. Canadiens trying to get something up. Here's the pass. Byron with it. Takes it to Volcanic, out in front, the Shaw, save Elliott. They cover up. Needs win the faceoff, Izinski. Penalty. trust me, will go for Ruffin and even Provorov. Go for Ruffin. So it'll be a 4-on-4 for 2 minutes.
Philadelphia penalty to number 9.
Provorov. 2 minutes. 4-on-4 action. A lot of icing here. So Voracek, who has hit hard. He wanted a call but would not get it. Here's Nielsen the other way. Nielsen gets it to Alster. Missed on the shot. Here's Letton. On the Weber. Weber to Alster to Nielsen. 4-on-4 action here. It's Alster. The shot is wide. Here's Nielsen. That's Alster to Weber. Out in front of Letton to Nielsen. Nielsen gets it back to Alster, who fires. That one goes wide. Canadians keep it in. Nielsen gets it to Alster. Back to Letton. Letton spinning, has two Flyers on him, and the Flyers get the puck. They had it. And Morrison retains the puck for the Flyers. And he starts up his Voracek. Voracek knocked down. Oh, the steal of Giroux. Giroux made the move, but it was a check from behind. And here come the Canadiens with a 3-on-2. Here's Montreal moving in. Check there by Gudas. Here's Lehtinen. Back to Hausner. On the Lehtinen. Fans on it. Nice defensive job by the Flyers. The Canadiens had some opportunities, but the Flyers have been playing great defense in their end. Here come the Flyers now. 14 seconds left in the 4-on-4, and here's Petrarecki who will get it there. Petrarecki, the shot, saved me by Elliott. 4 minutes to go here in period number two. Flyers with a 5-1 lead. Here's Claude Giroux. Shoots one, save me by second. Now we have a chance, and Carey Price stones them. I mean, Simmons with a chance right there, and Carey Price just robbed him. They saw one by the Flyers. Got it out in front, and now Shaw with it for the Canadiens. Shaw moving up. Shaw stopping. In the pass out, Shaw with it again, gives it to Byron. Here's Green, that is Byron, back to Green, back to Weber, back to Green, to Pekanik. Here's Green, looking for a shot, and intercepted by Gossett's boy is Nolan Patrick. Nolan Patrick is checked. Flyers will have a home game before they head to Tampa Bay. For the weekend, they'll be in South Florida. Here's Knight. Knight behind the net. Knight. And Green with it. 25 to go in period number two. 5-1 Flyers. Most of the goals have come on the power play. This is Weber to Daniel. To Mitchell, the shot. They Flyers with 3 power play goals tonight. They've had this success on the power play. It has proved to be paid dividends here. It's Cuffley the shot that goes wide. Flyers have been dominant all season. Looking to make a run at a Stanley Cup. The shot they've made, and we will end the second period. The 2 periods of play, the Flyers 5, the Canadiens 1. Yeah.
Don't miss a chance to see the greatest talents in the world when they visit our city. See the official arena website for details on upcoming concerts.
Welcome back. The shots of the Flyers 37, the Canadiens 16. Then out in front of the fire shot is Weber. It was three. That's it. One is one. One with it. Throw one. Look at that in the shot. Save Elliott. Numbers. Morrison took the shot on the block. The 76 will be in action at home against the Orlando Magic. Catch that on BGN Live. And I'll be commentating the Sixers and Wizards from D.C. That will be tomorrow. Mayans with an opportunity there. Ryan Elliott makes the save. And Hauser fires the shot with Matt Reed. Nelson with it. Nelson. This is a cluster. The shot save. Looking for a rebound. Won't get it. And here's Victoria. Victoria. Out in front, Couturier, waiting, Manning, back to Gasperi, on the Giroux, lost the puck. And here come the Flyers, they have numbers. Here's Manning, a fire block. Couturier behind the net. Couturier, a shot, oh he missed that one, was wide, hey. Now here's Giroux with it. That's the guy to spare. The shot. Price with the save. He's not letting him in. He's taking over. I have seen the Flyers play. They have played well. Elliott, Michael Neuberg, under the air. They've played well. Both goalies. Lawton trying to control it. Ben with it, and he'll start up. On to Shaw. Back to Buchanan. On to Ben. A shot. Saved made by Elliott. Oh, there's a bad chance on the Ben. On to Slimko. Slimko moving up. The shot around Elliott. The Phillies baseball makes its return to BGN. Preseason action coming up later on today. Don't miss it. Phillies spring training baseball. Phillies winning the World Series champion. There comes the Flyers as they start up. There's Nolan Patrick. He'll send it around. Slimko. Gives it to Sanheim. Good night. There's Ben. Davidson moves up. Davidson on to Mitchell. Mitchell on it. Cross save me. Excuse me. Make that correction. It'll be on the MLB The Show's YouTube channel. So, excuse me, that is on the MLB The Show's YouTube channel. The Flyers will get another power play because of the fourth power play goal in this game. And they're going to get Daniel for the interference. Philip Daniel, flashing. Flyers with another power play. Looking for their fourth power play. Go to shot by Giroux. That will go wide. Morrison back to Giroux. Out in front of the Borchick. Consider for Morrison. Morrison gets it out again to McDonald. Morrison back to Sanheim. Sanheim out in front of Giroux. The shot saved. Morrison looking back out in front of the shot. And that was his drop. Right. He's had it in prayer, but he's taken away by the Canadiens. The Canadiens have taken a lot of penalties today. They have been no stranger to the penalty box. There's Sanheim moving in. Sanheim. Wait. The shot. That was blocked. And Morrison takes it away. Morrison, the shot saved. They rebound still moving. Bryce was able to cover up. Morrison looking for goal number 53. Three for four, 16 shots. Face-off won by the Flyers. Popovov got the stick. Simmons. Whoa. That was taken away by Mitchell. Nielsen. Konechny gets it. He is looking for the hat trick. Flyers trying to get something going here. But the Canadiens keep it. And a line change for the Flyers. 37 seconds ago, Elliott was covered. Now the first check is Shaw. The bend to Shaw lost it. And the Canadiens doing a good job on this penalty kill, but the Flyers have time for one rush here. Flyers had it intercepted. Now they have to get back on side. Not much in this early. They had a lot going early on the power play, but nothing in the middle. Here's a chance! And Voracek tried to get one there, but it fell in front of Carey Price. There comes the Canadiens. A shot saved. Shaw scores. Elliott wants the referee to look at it. I don't think he'll look at it. It's 5-2. Andrew Shaw to the goal tonight. Got it. Got his rebound and went to the net. Aiden's trying to get something going here in the later parts of the stages of this game. 5-2. Forecheck. Out the good is a shot they made and Price will cover up.
And by number 31, Carey Price. Time of the goal. 9 minutes, 13 seconds.
That's already moves up with the Canadiens. There's Lettinen. Get the shot. Stop by. No, blocked out in front. Oh, the Canadiens get it together. Make sure they stay on side. And just not a good. Oh, here's a chance. A penalty. Offside. Canadiens will host a Islanders then go over to Brooklyn. They play them there as well. Konechny looking for that elusive third goal. Konechny, the shot save made by Price. Here's Pacioretty. Here's Lehtinen. Lehtinen on to Pacioretty. The shot save made. Pacioretty behind the net, out in front, gets it back. Pacioretty, the chance. Oh, he had a chance, but he fed it wide. Oh man, that would have been scary for the Flyers if that would have counted offside. Against the Flyers tonight. So right here, just missed it. The Canadiens fans were about to jump out of their seats if they would have scored there. Forty-three, 27 shots on goal. That's the rough. This is Brandon Manning, a shot left with a save by Price. No puck to lose. Carey Price will make the save. And a shot, they score! It bounced and it went under Price. Let's see who they'll give the goal to. They're going to give it to Yuri Lesara. Take a look at this. They let them might have gotten a piece of it. Yeah, he did. He had it redirected. The Flyers leading 6-3 here in the third period.
Philadelphia goal scored by number 50.
Here's Weber.
Assisted by number 47, Andrew McDonald. And by number 6.
Here's Weber Patrick. 7-10 to go. The crowd starting to foul out of the Bell Center here. Down in front of the shot. They score! And that is Claude Giroux. It is 7-2 Philly. So they get two on Carey Price. And for Claude Giroux, that's going up to 17 on the season. Take a look. Right there, nice move. Gets it by Carey Price. Nothing to see Flyers. Under 7 minutes to go.
Scored by number 28, Claude Giroux.
Is
Giroux
with it? Giroux.
And by number 19, Nolan Patrick.
Tyler here comes the Flyers again. They want more. Sam Hine and McDonald. Sam Hine. To Giroux. Giroux kicks it to Couturier. Here's Matt Reed. Reed. Back to Giroux. Intercepted by Weber. Wow. 7 goals for the Flyers here tonight. So it's 7 against the Coyotes in the overtime win. That's the last time they scored 7 goals. Here's Giroux out in front. And here's Trusty. Trusty moves up. Trusty save made. And here from the Flyers, this is Brian Morrison. Morrison. Looking to get on the score sheet. Blocked out in front. Morrison looking again for the shot. Here's Reed. And the Dodgers do let it take it away. Here's Ben. And you remember the Canadians did blow out the Flyers at the Wells Fargo Center. So this is probably a bit of a big for that one. Because the Canadians scored 3 power play goals in that game after getting ahead and 1-0. And end up winning the game 6-1. So this is kind of sweet revenge for the Flyers here about Montreal. Here's Morrison. Able to take it away from Mitchell. Flipto bounces back to Daisy on McDaniel. Gets it back to Mitchell. Right to Ben. Daniel picks up the puck off of the deflection. There's Flipto on the bench, taken away is Voracek. Voracek on the Gossett spare.
There's a shot saved by Price. Simmons had a chance out in front.
1:13 to go. Another penalty on the Canadian Flyers with the net empty. And as lucky there that it did not go in other team's net. Flyers can hold on to this to the end of the game if they want to. Konechny moving in. Konechny waiting. Stop. Shot. Block. Now the whistle stop. Thomas Mechanic.
Is
the room with the shot. 42nd. And Daniel moving up to Weber. Weber lost it. And Voracek. Voracek. 21 seconds to go. Flyers are going to win another game. Daniel, final 10. Flyers don't care. They just finish this one off. Here's a shot that is made, and that was it. Flyers with a 7-2 victory over the Montreal Canadiens. Flyers jumping way up in the standings now. Beat the Canadiens 7-2 for our entire crew. Great achievement. Say good night from Montreal. You can watch the Flyers hockey on BGN Live.